Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to Ottopedia. Today we are playing Hellpoint, the Thespian Feast on our IndieSpotlight channel. Let's enter a name, Otto, and... Okay, let's use the keyboard. Name is loading. Sounds like a soul-like game. It feels like a soul-like game. Kind of Dark Souls vibes coming out of it, but I don't know what we're going to be expecting from this game. Okay, let's see. Only then speed and range. Naval cross shield. UV fighter. Shield. What we should do. Give the standard. Let's enjoy ourselves the cutscene. Oh, really? Well, we can jump pretty high. Movement a little bit clunky, but see what kind of game it is. If a black hole closed in the screen, it was recovered. Thank you. What is this? We can upgrade ourselves. We did upgrade ourselves. Now we're gaining support. Thank you. I don't want to say anything. What the f- Hey, we did game come back soon, soon. And he's dead. Come on, give me a breather. Stats are actually pretty good. It's still there. Okay. Interesting. Physical. Entropy radiation. This game is definitely scary. I don't know. But also pretty cool, by the way, with this. Not a suit yet. Almost poetic. Almost kopucuş! Kopucuş kopucuş! What is this place? What? I shouldn't have entered the place, it's called Enter. There many of them are actually st- These things have no head or something? I can't get out! Okay, this is called elimination. No! I shouldn't have entered there. I don't know how we can change our things, sorry. Can we change it now? What is such? I think I require a sword. I should use this as well. Field has left it. Interesting, Field has left it. Without I need to do anything. World credentials. See. We have lost axioms that gathered though. This is the saddest part. Game is changing. That's I can say. Sure, from this thing is the game is constantly changing. Yeah, new things that. come on. We've got the silo key. I do remember where we need to use the silo key for sure. That's poetic, I agree. We gain health by killing other enemies. Wait, what is this? Let's go! And yeah, we can get this guy as well. Needle shards. Oh. I don't know what to do with those needle shards, but they sound cool, don't they? Where are we now? Okay, there's some accents here, nothing else. Let's move on. Anything to these girls though? These are just decorations. Again. Some ladders there. But I think what we need to go is like a fused lot. Go with the silo over there. I think that's where we go. Let's see. Yes, that's where we need to go. Okay, let's stabilize our bridge and connect to the worlds and infuse us with the power. We definitely require more stamina and more strength and more health as well, because why not? think we get what we need. What is this? A pattern, I-4. Interesting. What the hell is this? Wow. Interesting. Hey. I really like the game design and the map layouts as well. The map layouts are pretty cool to do because they arrange it in a that way so we can damn clowns. Damn clowns. Anyway guys, that's about it. I'm gonna wrap this video up. That is for you to this is the help point. It's a Souls-like game which has got lots of cool stuff like souls and pretty cool in generally. Spawning this kind of thing, there are different realities that we connect. And it's a pretty good game. If you like it, pretty give it a go. And that's all it for me. And I hope you enjoy the game. You maybe watch it later or not. Thank you. Have a nice day in the quarantine. You can subscribe to me. I will be very glad if you did. And witness the times. Thanks for watching. I'll see you next time. Goodbye.